this is Rob with Ideal IPO and Bronx Island Entrepreneurs. And here at the Silicon Valley Shooter Collective Association Annual Conference at the Theater History Museum in beautiful Malibu, California. I'm speaking with Hector Agrawal, president of the Silicon Valley Industrial Association. Hector, how's it going today?
It's fantastic. We just had a one-day conference with 300 plus professionals attending the conference. Two keynotes, two panels, it's a conference. It was great.
I was pretty impressed by the speakers you had on the panel and the impressive demos you had on the pitching network. How did you put together such an impressive array of speakers?
So when we put up a conference like this, we are a volunteer-run organization. When we have speakers from all around the Bay Area who are experts in their own companies, we try to learn from them. The idea of any conference that you put up, like today's, all this connected, is to bring in experts from all around the country and then learn from their pearls of wisdom. That is why we had all different segments of the conference.
How long has your organization been around? What are the benefits of becoming a
SIPA has been around for 20 years now. What we foster is professional growth. We have monthly events and a one-day annual conference. If you become a member, all the 8 to 10 monthly events are free for you, and then the annual conference is also discounted. Being a member also gives you more networking opportunities than being a regular attendee.
That's impressive. How many events do you have per year, and what are some of the main attractions that are coming up?
So we have 8 to 10 events every year, along with the annual conference. Some of the main attractions that are coming up in this year are social media, TV, Ultrabooks, tablets, comparison, and thinking about how these devices are going to interact with our lives. We're also going to focus on security and privacy issues in our conferences.
Well, sounds exciting. Again, that's Patrick Agrawal, president of the Silicon Valley Indian Professionals Association. And I actually honor you myself. So I'll see you guys at the next event.
Thank you, and have a great day.